Haleluya. Mukama yebazibwe. Mukama yebazibwe. Twagala kwebaza Mukama ku lunaku lwa leero. Tetukitwala nga kya muzannyo.
Don't take it jokingly.
But we want to thank the Lord.
Twagala okwebaza Mukama.
For such a time
wakasera ngakano,
and such a moment
era akasera bwekati,
that he has given unto us to gather this day.
Katuwadde okukungana ku lunaku weruti.
My name is Precious.
Agoge manyage.
And my friend interpreting is Brother Alan.
Nze Alan.
I welcome you to the youth service.
Baniriza mu youth service.
And this service is quite different from the usual services.
Ateno service ya njawulo kwezo zobadde omanyi.
Today we want to pay a special musical tribute to our Father.
Olwaleero twagala kubaako obubaka obw'okwebaza obw'okusiima naye nga tubuyisa mu nnyimba eri taata waffe.
So I would like you to invite your friends.
Kati njagala oyanirize mikwano gyo.
To follow us on YouTube, on Facebook.
Okutugoberera ku YouTube ne Facebook.
And you can as well like our channel.
And era osobola okwagala channel yaffe.
But today we are entirely doing one thing.
Naye olwaleero tuli mukola kintu kimu.
We are giving our Father a musical tribute.
Taata waffe omugenzi twagala kumusiima okuyita mu nnyimba.
Amen.
Amen.
There is a scripture I want to share with us and we pray.
Waliwo ekyawandiikibwa kye njagala okugabana nammwe tulyoke tusabe.
It's in Ecclesiastes chapter 7 verse 14.
Omubuulize essula y'omusanvu olunywero 14.
Please help me, someone in the machine. Ecclesiastes chapter 7 and verse 14.
Omubuulizi musanvu 14.
It says, in the day of prosperity, be joyful.
Egamba nti mu lunaku olw'omuyiika beera musanyufu.
And in the day of adversity, consider that God has made the one side by with the other.
Era ne mu lunaku olw'okulaba obubi, kitegeere nti Katonda yataddewo olunaku olwo ku lulala.
If you could give me the NKJV, I would be grateful instead of amplified. NKJV would work for me. In the day of prosperity, be joyful. And in the day of adversity, consider that God has made both. Wow, thank you. In a good day, NKJV please, not message. NKJV, OKJV. Thank you. In the day of prosperity, be joyful. In the day of adversity, consider that surely God has appointed the one as well as the other, so that man can find out nothing that will come after him. I want to re-echo this. You can read in Uganda.
Omubuulizi essula y'omusanvu olunyolo 14. Osanyukiranga ku lunaku olw'okulabiramu omukisa, era olowoozenga ku lunaku olw'okulabiramu ennaku. Katonda yaliraanye olwo ku mabbali g'olwo, omuntu alemenga okulaba ekintu kyonna ekiriba oluvannyuma lwe.
Wow, thank you. I want to thank God.
Njagala okwebaza Katonda.
For the different phases of days that have been happening.
Olw'ennaku zetuze tuyitamu.
But one thing I'm grateful to God is that all these days God has apportioned one to be like the other.
Katonda azitaddewo buli lumu lufaanane nga lunaalwo.
And he has destined whatever supposed to happen in that specific day surely comes to pass.
Era yateekateekanga buli ekiteekeddwa okubeerawo mu lunaku olwo weewaawo kituukirira.
So this day we are not here to grumble before the Lord.
Olunaku luno tetuli wano kwemulugunya mu maaso ga Mukama.
But we are here to thank him for every day that passes by in our lives.
Naye tuli wano okumwebaza olwa buli lunaku oluyitawo mu bulamu bwaffe.
And this day we are just singing to him the songs that have been a blessing to each of our lives through our fallen father.
Atolwa lero twagala tumuyimbire nyimba ezibadde zo mukisa eri buli omukufe okuyita mutata waffe yebase.
So let's just open up with a prayer before the Lord.
Katugulewo ne sala mu maso ga mukama.
Father, in the mighty name of Jesus,
tata mulinye eri a Yesu,
we want to bless your name for such an hour and such a moment that you've given us.
Olwakaseera bwe kati ne sawa eno gyotuwadde.
We do not take it for granted,
tetukitwala nga kya bulijjo,
but our hearts are filled with gratitude.
Naye emitima gyaffe gijjudde okwebaza.
Thank you for such a moment that you have given us to worship you.
Webala olwakaseera kano kotuwadde for kusi.
And how I pray, Almighty God, that the worship that comes from our heart shall rise in your presence as beautiful incense. That it shall be an exaltation unto your name, O Lord. That within it your presence shall come and rest. We welcome the weight of your glory to fall into this place, O Lord. Twanirizo buzito bwechitibwa chokugwa muchifo chino ayi mukama. Let there be an expanse of your glory in this place.
Lekaberewo kwegazanya okwechitibwa cho muchifo chino.
Let there be an overflow that flows right from here unto the lives of all those that are watching us.
Lekaberewo muyika ogukulukutanga kuva wano okutuka kweli abubo nabatulaba.
Let there be an overflow unto everyone who is listening to us this evening.
Bulimontie na atuulira kaongezi.
The greatest of all, let your glory be manifest in our lives in the name of Jesus. Let your glory be shown forth in us in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, we welcome you that may you take on and on and on and on.
Omoyo mutukuvu tukwaniriza nti gwaba atwala mu maaso buli kimu.
Which is to lay it all in your hands, O Lord.
Yona tusazeewo kubiteeka mu mikono gyo ayi mukama.
That may you be the one in charge.
Leka gwaba afuga.
We choose to yield unto you for the next hour that we have in this place.
Tusalawo okwewaayo gy'oli mu ssaawa eziddako ze tulina mu kifo kino.
Because we know surely you are the one who is able to do what no man can do.
Kubanga tukimanyi mazima ddala nga gwasobola okukola ekyo omuntu omulala.
We ask you, come and glorify your name, O Jesus. Come and magnify yourself in this moment. May your glory abound in our midst in the name of Jesus. May your power be manifested in our midst this day. Let there be an overflow of healing, Almighty God, in such a time. Let there be an overflow of deliverance in our midst, Almighty God. Let there be a breakthrough for each one of us in such a moment. That we shall be joined by the presence of the Lord. That we shall be joined by the goodness of the Lord. To the glory and honor of your name. We ask you to receive the glory, O Lord. We ask you to receive the honor, Almighty Jesus. May you be thy magnified in this moment. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Master. Thank you, the Lord of Lords. Thank you, the King of Kings. For you are working a new thing in our midst. For you are transforming this generation. For you are awakening an army for yourself. An army that will worship you in spirit and in truth. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, the greater young. Thank you, magnificent. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus. Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We are going to praise the name of the Lord.
zange ayi mukama gaziye nsala zange mere omukisa gaziye nsala zange ayi mukama gaziye nsala zange mere omukisa
gaziye nsala zange
Enlarge my territory, oh Jehovah, enlarge my territory so that I can be a blessing.
Enlarge my territory, oh Jehovah, enlarge my territory so that I may be a blessing.
Oh, Gaziye nsala zange, ayi mukama, Gaziye nsala zange, mbere omukisa.
Territory.
He reigns. Are you ready to sing it with me? Let me see you dance for Jesus. Come on. We're gonna say Jesus lives, and we're gonna sing it 7 times. Are you ready? We're gonna shout that Jesus lives 7 times. Are you ready? I will take it.
My redeemer, my redeemer, my redeemer.
So I'll rise with you. I'm standing on this mountain top to see your kingdom come. You lift my burden and I'll rise with you. So I'm standing on this mountain top to see your kingdom come. One more time. My Redeemer lives. My Redeemer lives. My Redeemer lives. My Redeemer lives. Come on, just raise your hands and tell him.
My Redeemer lives.
That's true, that's right. Remember your goodness, God. Remember your goodness in the land of the living. Because you hold us by hand. Isaiah 45, he says, do not be afraid, Cyrus. You whose right hand I take hold of and I lead you. One of the most amazing verses I'll not forget is when the children of Israel were moving in the wilderness and the Lord was guiding them all the way. I remember my dad, the bishop, used to make reference to this a lot. Niba tuka mudungu ne niba sanga yo. Niba sanga yo. Enzizi kumina bi. In fact, there were 70 palm trees and 12 springs. I pray that God will guide you. I pray that God will guide you. I pray that God will guide your feet. I pray that God will guide your feet. Akulungami, akutuse joraga.
Sale no
tell him. Tell him. Tell him. Tell him. Tell him.
Tell him.
Don't let go, Mira. Don't let go, Mira. ati onyambanga nonkulembera onyambanga nenkulaba ko Yesu onyambanga nonkulembera onyambanga nenkulaba ko onyambanga Fabana bakatonda okulabika ebitonde bimanye tiwaliyo katonda bitonde byonna nekigambo kye amawanga gonna labayo galinda abana bakatonda okutulaba ebitonde bimanye waliyo katonda yatonda byonna n'ekigambo kye amawanga gonna labayogalinda abaana ba katonda okutulaba ebitonde bimanye nti waliyo katonda eyatonda byonna n'ekigambo kye kale onyambanga nenkulabako Yesu ebitiibwa byensi nga biweddewo Yesu onyambanga Lower it down a bit for me. Just keep it going, my Lord. I got a rare opportunity to make a speech today. Just to quickly speak about why we are here. My name is Victor, and by the grace of the Lord, I have been given a mandate to lead the youths in this place. I thank my pastor, Bishop, who had that trust in me, and then my pastor, Maji, Pastor Robert Cephas. We are here to remember the Lord's goodness through the Bishop, Dr. Stephen Semfuma. And I know just like me, he has been very good to so many of us. And I don't take it for granted. Personally, I am very blessed to be a son in this house. I am very blessed to be a child in this house. I am very blessed because I have received a lot of goodness from the Lord. I wrote this song sometime when within the week, after I had been told about the news that Bishop had gone. And I would just love to read out these words quickly. I had written it very long, but in the interest of time, I'll just try and keep it as short as possible. In this, I say, goodbye, Daddy. Goodbye, Bishop. Goodbye, Daddy. Goodbye, Bishop. Feels like it's the end of a beautiful story, but we know it is the beginning of a better one. When you mentioned phase two and that it would be glorious though short, many of us perhaps didn't understand. But now we know that you have gone to be with the Lord because that has always been your wish. My honest prayer and desire is that the words that you shared with us while you were still alive, those words will come back to us to remind us, to rekindle us, to push us, to teach us, and that while we walk in them and do them, by the grace of the Lord, we shall live exemplary lives. The Bible says in the book of Hebrews, chapter 4, verse 8 to 11, "For if Jesus had given them rest, then would he not afterward have spoken of another day? Therefore, there remains a rest for the people of God. And we know, Daddy, you have gone in that rest. For he that is entered into his rest, he also has ceased from his own works, as God did from his. We therefore labor to enter into that rest, lest any man fall after the same example of unbelief." Daddy, you left me in charge of the youths, and I bless the Lord. My prayer is that the Lord will steer us up as the youths to serve the Lord in our days without any excuse, without anything holding us back. I pray that whoever will hear these words, the grace that was upon my dad, the bishop, today I claim that mantle in Jesus' name, because I know he released it upon our lives. And I pray that you will be rekindled to stand up and walk in your destiny. UCC will keep moving, because it is our time as the youths. And by the grace of the Lord, we are going to stand in our positions, and we are going to bless the name of the Lord. God bless you. Till we meet again, to you, Senior Maji. God bless you. Come on, precious.
Kakulukuta, kasumulula.
olukuta gasumulula
nawe tembe
Oh, cool.
Majesty, Majesty,
Come on. Come on, can you pick it up, guys? I would be on this pulpit and I would hear that would whisper in my ear, and it tells me, Holy One. And I'd be so blessed because the song is a prayer. Holiness is what I long for. Somebody yearning for holiness.
Come on, Lord, conform to yours. twali dogoza won't you say swalu kwakala kwake won't you say joli joli Twalo mutima
Twalo mutima Ochuse
Twale ndowoza
Twale ndowoza Ochuse
Achagala imuse mikono chimusabe
Twalo kwakala kwange
Ochuse
Ochuse
Joli ngali
Joli
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 Yesu
Say
Twalo
Wetaga, Mukama to Goloko Sama Vuka, Mukama of Goloko Sama Vuka, Yinino Yamalaman, Manto Twanjan Kewa. We have your authority. Yeah, may the Lord bless you.
Every
no nya, every
no nya,
Katonda engalo ez'amaanyi osobola okuyimusa emikono gyo n'okubira Katonda
olw'ebyo by'akoze abadde mwesigwa nnyo eri obulamu bwaffe abadde wa kitiibwa nnyo mukubira engalo ezimugulumiza osobola okuyimusa ku mikono gyegyo lw'omugulumiza olw'ekisa kye haleluya haleluya mukama yebazibwe mukama yebazibwe abavubuka mukama yebazibwe abavubuka haleluya twagala okwebaza katonda olwakawungeezi k'olwaleero kwaya mwebale tukulembera mwekubireko mu ngalo haleluya olunaku olwaleero eri ffenna ffenna lunaku lwa kwewaayo kwogera ku bulamu bwa taata waffe eyawummula haleluya amannya agange nze Iga Douglas era nga ndi mwana mu kifo kino
eno
okutandika okumanya taata waffe yali
2007
mukama yebazibwe nali nkyabeera mukono nali mu senior 1 ebiseera ebyo gweokumanya ku buweereza bw'omuntu w'omunda nali sibumanyi naye waaliwo conference yayezze mu kanisa yaffe ye mukono
nensobola
okumanya ku buweereza buno wenajja mu conference waaliwo enjiri yabulwe yali ey'enjawulo ebiseera ebyo mu myaka egyo nga nkyali muto nasoomoozebwa nnyo olw'ekigambo ekyabuulirwa era nategeera nti obuweereza obwo bukulemberwa musumba Senfuma Stephen nayagala nnyo okutegeera omusumba oyo y'ani naye saasobola funa
kakisaakonaye
omusumba yasinga obuli yali Bonnie Musoke yabuulira mu ngeri ey'enjawulo neebuuza obona asobodde okuwulira
bw'atiateolwookulembeze
w'ekanisa yabuulira
atyaso
saasobola kumulaba
emyaka
ne giyitawo paka 2012 mwaka 2012 we nasobola okujja ku yunivasite wane Makerere mukama n'annyamba nensobola okubeera mu fellowship erinanye kanisa eno era nga ye Mish Fellowship era nga yali patroni waffe ebiseera ebyo so engeri fellowship gye yali erinanye kanisa twajjanga ne tusaba n'ensiima era n'ezikkiriza okuba ekkanisa yange eno
awo
kwe kutegeera musumba Senfuma
n'entandika
okujjanga lulwa sande nga yatutwala yali patroni waffe yabanga n'ebigambo ebirungi ebigambo ebyo byangeri otuzimba
netusobola
okuyimira mu buweereza okumala emyaka mu myaka nga we gyako mutambula nenfuuka omukulembeze wa fellowship eyo wenafuuka omukulembeze mukama yampa akaseera akalungi
nti
nafunanga ebiseera ebimala okujjanga nenjogera ne mukadde waffe kubanga yali atutwala engeri gyeyali atutwala najjanga naye nalaba omuntu owenjawulo.
But I saw a very unique person.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise the Lord.
Yali wanjawulo nnyo.
He was so unique.
Mukitiwa kyomusumba.
In the honors of a pastor.
Nasanga omuntu omukakamu nnyo.
I found a person who is very humble.
Eranga bunafunanga ekizibu kyonna.
And every time I would get any problem.
Oba ensonga yonna yonna.
Or any issue.
Nawuliranga emirembe okujjanga okwogera naye era naye nayongera okugonza obulamu n'abeera wa mirembe gyendi
nanzizangamu
amaanyi era
nanyanirizanga
mukama yeebazibwe
era
ensonga bbiri z'ensinga okujjukira ku mukama waffe oyo
oba ku kitaffe abadde atutwala abadde
muntu omwetowaze abadde muntu ayagala
mpozi
ekirala abadde muntu agaba so ebintu ebyo wakati mu lugendo nasobola okubirabako practically.
I was able to see them practically.
Ngambira bakongo mukulembeza abikola.
Seeing them being done by a leader.
Nange nechimpe nyonta.
And so I also got the thirst.
Nefuna okuyayana.
I got the zeal.
Okusobola okubako nebyemufananya.
To be able to imitate him.
So abadde n'obwetowaze obw'ekika ekya waggulu
newaaba
akusanze
oyinza
okugamba munno
omujja
ku kitiibwa ky'obusumba
n'atuka
ku ddaala ery'okuba muganda wo
n'atuka
ku ddaala okuba mukwano gwo
n'oba
ng'oli free okwogera buli kintu
kyonna
abadde agayidinga abantu ab'enjawulo
guiding different people.
Abadde mwesigwa.
He has been so faithful.
Eri abantu bonna.
And to all people.
Akasera katuka.
Time came.
Ne maliriza campus 2016.
And I completed campus around 2016.
Nesigalanga nchaine ennyonto okusigalanga ntula mu kifo kinene.
But I remained with that thirst to keep sitting under in this place.
Naye ate nalina okwagala.
And yet I had love.
Okw'okuweereza mu kifo gye nviira.
Okay, I had a desire to minister in my place where I come from.
Era nga nviira Mukono.
And I come from Mukono.
Mu UCC.
In the United Christian Center.
So wakati nga njayana.
So as I was still yearning.
Nasalawo nentuula n'omukulembeze
n'agamba
tekirina buzibu osobola okudda Mukono
n'osigala
ng'eno ekkanisa yo
wewane wakaawo
naze kitaawo w'omwoyo
nempulira
emirembe n'ensobola okugenda Mukono n'ensobola okuweereza Mukono
naye
ng'omutima gwange gukyakwatagana n'ebigenda maaso wano ekasubi
nasigala
nkyalina connection eyo ey'amaanyi
olw'okuba
nti yalina okwagala
ng'ebiseera
ebisinga
mba
n'ensonga ez'enjawulo
mu buweereza
naye ng'osobola okuvaayo Mukono n'ojja n'oyogera naye
n'asobola
okusigala ng'akuwa ebigambo ebikuzzaamu
amaanyi
n'asigala ng'asobola n'asigaza connection eri n'owulira nga olina omuntu ow'enjawulo gw'olinaanye naye
mukama
yeebazibwe
ne
mmuweereza nga ntandise okuweereza Mukono
n'asigala
nga nkommunikatinga naye
olwa
attachment eyo eyaliwo
waliwo
attachment gye yaleetangawo
si kunzenzeka
n'abantu ab'enjawulo abazze batuula wansi we
bazze
boogera ku attachment eyo
tinewo
oba ogenze ewala
kubanga
nze ebiseera ebisinga okumala emyaka ng'ena
gimalidde
Mukono
naye
obaddewo attachment eyo esigaddengawo
ng'osobola
okusigala ng'okommunikatinga naye
era
n'ojja n'akuzzaamu amaanyi n'abaako ebigambo by'akugamba ebikuzzaamu
amaanyi
olw'okuba ali akwagala
era
yankubirizanga nnyo
ky'olina
okuba omwetowaze
ekyo
kyansomozanga
nnyo
nange nefuba okulaba nga mbaako ebintu bye mmufaananya
nensobola
okusabira obwetowaze
obwo
kubanga ekyo kyali kirabo kya muwendo
kyali
kya bugagga nnyo okulaba nti omusumba wo ali mu bitiibwa
asobola okukakana wansi ku buli mutendera gwonna, oba mwana, oba muvubuka, oba muntu mukulu, oba mukadde, ng'osigala olina emirembe okubeera ng'oli kumpi naye.
Events
nyingi ezatukangawo wano eno, naye nga osobola ovayo eri omukono n'ojja
naye
nga akwanirizanga omuntu abadde abasigala mu kanisa
eyoakwanirizanga
omuntu gwabadde asiiba alaba.
Yayina
ekisa ekyo ekyokusembeza abantu n'owulira nti nina taata,
n'owulira
mulinga olina obukakafu obwa taata. Mukama yeebazibwe.
Ekyo
ekisa ekyo nebaza Katonda olw'okuba nti yasobola okimuwa era naffe netusobola okukirabirako. Ola omwaka
2019
kwatuka nensobola okumusisinkanako ku mukolo ogumu,
nenjogerako
naye
nemugambako
nti omwaka ogujja ogwo
musumba
ngenda kuwasa,
era
musumba we nayogerako naye nangamba weteeketeeke.
And when I spoke to him, he said, it's okay, prepare yourself.
Guno omwaka guweddeko, January atuuse.
January is now
here. Ogerwa January namugamba, ah.
I said, no.
Musumba ogwo omwaka ogujja 2022.
I said, pastor, the following year, 2020.
Ngenda kuwasa.
I'm going to marry.
Nera nasigala ndwawo kale okujjanga ekasubi,
naye
nga omukwano ogwo weeguli.
Era
mwaka 2022 wegwatuuka
nensalawo
nenzijja,
nenzijja
n'omukyala kubanga muli eri nalina mukiri eri nga sinawasa,
nina
okusooka okuleeta omukyala ono era wamugaanira.
And when the bishop refuses, I cannot make any mistake.
Wange,
I brought you the one to be my wife.
Musumba,
we spoke to bishop.
And
he welcomed us. And he was happy to see us. And the wife was so amazing. Welcoming you as though he's a person you've been with for a time.
Era bwe twayogera
n'ambuuza
emikolo gya ddini
ne
muyitiramu kubanga waali wasigaddeyo embaga, naye n'angamba olina okukomawo emirundi ebiri embaga tennatuuka.
N'akulaga
nti nno afaayo nnyo eri obulamu bwo. Tugenda kusuba omuntu abaddengawo abadde aleeta attachment ku bulamu bwa buli muntu, n'alaga nti wa luganda, n'alaga omukwano ogwo. Era wakati nga embaga enaatera otuuka,
nali
a bit fixed.
I was a bit fixed.
Nasobola kukomawo olunaku lumu
n'omukyala. We twajja when we came
bako ne counseling zatuwange ezabafumbo.
He counseled us, as you know, the counseling is a
challenge.
But what challenged me?
Ngo olumu olwawo okujja
that sometimes would take time to come.
Yatula n'agamba,
but he sat and said,
Douglas, we bali kula.
Thank you for growing up.
Era nakubira reception, nakubira ba reception.
And he called the people at the
reception.
And he said, I have bagoles here.
Contribution.
Give them a contribution.
Mba wabulayo wiiki ngaemu embaga etuuke,
bandyawo
nga bankubira administration, nga bankubira
bangamba
gweyiga
Douglas,
bishop agambe tukusindikira
15,000.
Neewuunya omusumba gwendwawo okolagana naye, gwendwawo okusisinkana,
gwendwawo okusemberera,
naye naaba ng'asobola okubaako ettafaali lyakutiika ku lw'omukolo gwo.
Kyansomoza
mukyala wange,
kyansomoza
nze kennyini,
neŋŋamba
mutuufu musumba alina omukwano,
neŋŋamba
mutuufu musumba wanjawulo nnyo ku basumba bonna.
Kyanchalenjinga
nnyo,
kyanchalenjinga
nnyo ekintu ekyo.
Naye
era wakati nga ndi emukono yonna, obuweereza bwonna gye mpeerereza abantu bonna nabagamba nga ku buweereza bwa Bishop Ssenfuma, era ng'abantu bonna bakimanyi ndi wansi
wa
musumba Ssenfuma. Era mu kaseera k'okufa abantu bankubira amasimu nga bagamba yikisabwa afudde, nga mulabye bantu bangi abaanyolwa nga bategedde nti wayina omuntu ow'enjawulo oyo. mukama yebazibwe.
Praise the Lord.
So tuina binje byokuyiga.
We have many lessons.
Bintu binje byokuyiga.
Many lessons.
Tujukira wano na kasera kamu.
I remember there's another
kemba tenera video kogera.
That I had forgotten to talk about.
Ganchari mubuwereza wano ku university.
When I was still here in the university.
Lumuna rinzizenga nina byenzizo kogera na ye.
One time I'd come to speak to him with
ngamba. Naina ebizze bintawanya.
There are things that were disturbing me. And I had come to seek an answer for
him. Naina enkola jiakolanga.
But there is a way he used to do things.
Jango inabe weti se.
You come when you're heavy laden.
Acheye naleta we chintu ejiala.
And he brings about another thing.
Nata ko sabigambo bigenda kuddamu buzito bwobo.
Doesn't use other words.
Naleta we mbera we kuumuza.
But he brings a situation that
comes na gamba.
And he spoke and said.
Ndi Douglas.
Douglas. Even if you have gone abroad, even if you've gone abroad, or when I'm not around, here I will remain
home.
As I wind up, two words that I want to speak
of.
We who have remained behind, we have a challenge.
Kubanga musumba afasobodo kutambula olugendo olulungi.
Because our pastor has had a good journey. And he has done his work.
Kati nafe mulembe gwafe.
Now likewise in our generation.
Tuina che tusiga zokola.
There is something that has been
mutubanga tunazula katonda chicha chuitide kola.
If we are to discover what
we have been called to do, it is
time to pray to God that he may show us what
we
have to do. Because time is out.
Mututegere cho chatu tumyo kola.
When we understand what you have been sent to do, it is expedient upon us to do it in time. Because there is no time. And our father has been a person who works in time.
So
we have to get lessons from what has been doing. Built his ministry in time.
Growing in time.
It's time also
for
us. We as the youth.
Okoka,
to rise up.
Okumanyebiro,
to know the seasons.
No kuzula
and discover our calling.
No kuzula betu inokola,
and discover what we ought to do.
Mubude,
and do it in time.
Wange bisera
tewali, because there is no time.
Mukama abampero
may the Lord bless you.
Tukule katonde gale za
mani. Give Jesus a better hand.
Wange mwesigwa. Mwebale nyo mwebale yetala.
Tulina Yesu Momoyo Wena koma ko chambaloche Meme yang nepo mula
Tulina Yesu. Yeah.
on, come on, come on, come on, yeah, 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 yeah. Situle dobozi yo mupanga
kale
situle dobozi yo tukuli situle dobozi yo mako mawe kwata
saimu saimu saimu
mawe kuteto tata 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 mawe kuteto tata
situla 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 tata ye ye yesu kwe bwana bulirulimi unakusindanga
yesu kwe bwana
Yesu kwe lwasi, olwasi mwene kwe kande.
Yesu kwe
mwene kwe kanage.
Yesu
kwe lwasi lwe daneta, mwene kwe kane pangula.
Yesu kwe mwana. Oh Yesu, tuwanyi sobulamu Ombobulamu Oh Yesu, tuwanyi sobulamu Ombobulamu
Oh Daddy, tuwanyi semitima Ombobutima
Oh Yesu, tuwanyi sobulamu Ombobulamu
Sala ya mutima gwange Tuwanyi sendoboza Ompendo boza yo
Oh Yesu Tuwanyi sobulamu
Ompobulamu Mama Daddy Tuwanyi semitima Ompobutima bo
Oh Yesu
Yimusebi kono yimusebe
Ompobulamu
Koyo kukaba koyo kudaga Tuwanyi sendagi Ompobulamu bo
Oh Yesu Tuwanyi sobulamu Ompobulamu
Tuwanyi sobulamu Ompobulamu
Oh Yesu Tuwanyi sobulamu Ompobulamu
Omutima gukoye nyo Era mulwadde nyo Ani ayinza okugukyusa Emigugu gye netise Kimenya Kimenya Lero nzize Tuwanyi
Oh
Yesu, tuwanyi sobulamu Ompobulamu bo
Oh Yesu, tuwanyi sobulamu Ompobulamu
bo Yeah, 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 daddy Tuwanyi semigugu Ompomogugu bo
Oh Yesu, tuwanyi sobulamu
Yeah, yeah
Ompobulamu
bo
Twala,
twala.
emikono gyawona woli wamada nitwala twala
tukuwa ekitiibwa gwe kabaka w'ekitiibwa tewaliwo gwe tukugerageranyako tukwebaza olwa saaviisi eno tukwebaza olw'obulamu bwaffe tukwebaza olw'abo bonna abatugoberera abo abali ku facebook abo abali ku youtube mukama gulumizibwa erinnya lyo kkulu lisukuluma ku kutegeera kwonna
We exalt you, dear King of Glory.
Tukugulumiza gwe kabaka w'ekitiibwa.
Who is like you, our heavenly Father?
Ani alinga gwe Katonda w'omuggulu.
There is none compared to you.
Tewaliwo gwe tukwenkanyako.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Bwa liko olerinya lyange. Nze siritya kumuyitaba. Kubanga ye yanazo moya nomusayi kwe walika wale linya yane
mikwano
gyange okuyita kwa katonda kutuyita mubuweereza okutuyita kwa katonda kutuyita okumukkiriza naye ndi okutuyita okuva mubiri guno ebyo n'okumalerera no matter what, no matter what, no matter what. May you get determined to go to Him.
Our friends, wherever you are, we dedicate this service
to our service, no?
To all members on this earth who know it that the Lord calls and the Lord guides, and every person is assigned a duty and is having a time bound to that duty.
So
when the time comes, as it is now, you answer the call to know Him. You answer the call to come into ministry. But you also answer the call to leave the body. But still you will answer the call for accountability. We dedicate this service
to our service, no?
To thank the Lord for what the Lord has done to us through Bishop Stephen Senfuma. Through ages in life, the Lord has been sending messages to the earth, and He has been having different scribes or writers. Different writers have been using different pens or devices to us. When the Lord sent Bishop
Senfuma,
He used His life to write to us. So His life was a pen that wrote to every person. To different people He managed to meet. And even the time I'm standing here, I'm going to read out a few of what was written to us. Hallelujah. Omulabirizi yawandika ku bulamu bwaffe.
The bishop wrote on our lives.
Awandise ku bulamu bw'abaana abato.
He wrote on the lives of children.
Awandise ku bulamu bw'abasumba.
He has written on the lives of pastors.
Awandise mu mubiri gwa Kristo.
He has written in the body of Christ.
Awandise za bulamu bwe.
And he has used his life to write.
Era tuwuliddenga kikulu.
And we've heard it so important.
Okuyimirira twogere ebimu ku ebyo.
We felt it important to stand and speak some of those things that have been written unto us. The first one.
Life is measured.
Job chapter
14, verse 5 to
7.
When we read the book of Job,
choir,
you can step down for a little while. We read out this. Okay. For there is hope for a tree. You can, Alan, interpret directly. For there is hope for a tree. It is cut down that it will sprout again. Could you please give me from verse 5? Job 14, 5 to 7. Since his days are determined, the number of his month is with you. You have appointed his limits so that he cannot pass. Look away from him that he may rest. Till like a hired man he finishes his day. And 7 says, for there is hope for a tree. it is cut down,
bwe guba nga gutemeddwa,
that it will sprout again,
okuddamu ne gumera nate,
that its tender shoot,
era nti
namakola shoots will not cease,
era nti netabi lyago teririfa.
Friends,
mikwano,
David desired to know the number of his days.
Daudi yayaya nokumanya emuwendo gwena kuze.
The bishop has been letting us know.
Omulabiriza abadde nga buli kaseera atutegeeza.
That our days are numbered.
Tenakuza fengere.
So take your journey.
Katigamba mulugendo lwo.
In salvation and in the world.
Mubulokozera ne munsi.
But knowing that your days are numbered.
Nengo chimanyi nte enakuzongere.
They have a beginning.
Zina entandikwa.
They have an end.
Zina nenkomerero.
And you will answer for all.
Era byonna byonna ebyo ojja kubiweera embalirira.
Number two.
Ekyokubiri.
God picks or starts someone from nothing.
Katonda alonda omuntu okuva awatali.
He can get you from nowhere.
Asobola okujja awatali wonna.
Indeed, he transforms the insignificant nothing into usefulness.
Akyusa ekintu ekitalina makulu na mugaso n'akifuula eky'omugaso.
When you read Psalms 113,
bw'osoma Zabuli 113,
verse 7,
olunyolo omusanvu,
we are going to see this.
Tugenda kukiraba kino.
Omulabirizi Katonda yamulonda.
The bishop was picked by God.
Indeed, in one of the days ago,
era olumu kunaku ezaayita,
when he had just buried the bishop,
we twalinga twakamala okuziika omulabirizi,
one of a man in Wakiso,
omu ku basajja Wakiso,
he lamented.
Yakungubaga.
He went to one of our members.
Yagenda eri omukufe.
And he told them, I lost Choya.
Nagamba nti nafiridwa Choya.
My Choya died.
Choya wange yafudde.
We struggled with that gentleman.
Twalafubana n'omusajja oyo.
We were pushing the cart together.
Fena twasindikanga ekigaali.
The life he got saved.
Nalokoka.
And the Lord took him into ministry.
Mukama namuingiza mu bwereza.
From here you remained in this side of life.
Nze nesigala eno mu bulamu obulala.
But this COVID has done us bad.
Ne COVID ona atukoze bubi nnyo.
At least I would have buried Choya.
Wakiri nange nandizise Choya wange.
Now the name Choya.
Erinya lyo Choya.
It shows how the bishop was previously in the life back.
Lira gembera ya bishop je yalimu edda.
Nga sindika kigali.
When he was still pushing the cart.
Ngobulamu bwanjaga.
When the life is full of marijuana.
Nabamu one nickname.
He was given a nickname.
Daba Katonda bwamulonda.
See how the Lord picks him out.
Nafa.
And he dies.
Abasumba ne bagamba.
And the bishop and the pastor said.
Ono musajja afudde.
This man who has died.
Lwakuba badde mbwa kabaka sibwa government.
It's not because he has been in a government.
Abadde agwana 21 gunshots.
He deserved 21 gunshots.
Abadde agwana kubira mizinga 22 mugumu.
He deserved 21 missiles.
Now this shows us.
This kino kitulaga.
That the Lord can pick you from any level.
Kimukama asobola okujja kudala lyonna.
1 Samuel chapter 2 verse 8.
Samuel akisoke sura yo kubirunyo lo 8.
The Lord picks from a dunghill.
Katonda ajja mukulubungo.
And he takes you to sit on the tables with nobles.
Na kutwala no tula ku ntebe n'abakungu.
And the Bible says.
Bible yegamba.
He raises the poor from the dust.
Ajja abavu mu mfufu.
And he lifts the beggar from the ash heap.
Era najja abana ku kulubungo.
To set them among princes.
N'abatuza n'abalangira.
And make them inherit the throne of glory.
Irana abaletira nabo kusikira entebe yechitiba.
For the pillars of the earth are the Lord's.
Kubanga empajizensi za Katonda.
And he has set the world upon them.
Irana ensaji simbye kwezo.
Tewenyome yo joli.
Do not despise yourself forever you are.
Timotheo obamuwandiki dene bagamba.
They write to Timothy and tell him.
Omuntu enata kunyoma lwa buvubuka.
Let no one despise your youth.
Bechobokola.
One thing you have to do.
Bela chakulabirako.
Be an example.
Mukuogera.
In your speech.
Mukuogera ekigambo.
In your speech. Speech,
mumpisa,
in your conduct,
mukuagala,
in love,
mukugaba,
in giving.
Katondo ya yimusa,
the God who exhorts.
Nkubuli lagenda kulonda
wo. I tell you that he will pick you from where
you are.
We have learned these words from the bishop.
He calls people in ministry.
Ayita abantu okuja mu bwereza.
Nkubula banga tayina qualities.
Even the one you think has no qualities.
He knows.
Yachimanyi.
That the Lord calls the weaklings of the world.
Timukama ayita abana fabensi.
When you read 1 Corinthians 2:7.
Bosema ba ekisoka 2 musanvu
1 Corinthians 27.
Abakolisi ekisoka 2
musanvu chapter 1 verse 27.
Esule soko lunyo lwa 2 musanvu.
The Lord calls the weaklings of the world.
Katonda ayita ebinafu byensenu.
The poor.
Abavu.
Those who are not having any honor.
Aba batalina kitibwa kyonna.
But he transforms them.
Naye n'abakyusa.
Look at this. But God has chosen the foolish things of the world to put to shame the wise. And God has chosen the weak things of the world to put to shame the things which are mighty. You don't need
to be so mighty in order to serve the Lord.
The bishop always was telling us, I went to school.
Bishop Bulikasera yatugamba nganti yagenda ku somero.
But I ended in P6.
Naye nenkoma mu kyomukaga.
But the one in P6.
Nayo yo we kyomukaga.
Okay, a P6 graduate.
Kale eyatikirwa ngali mu kyamukaga.
Has been pastoring the graduates, PhDs, doctors, and what have you.
Abadde asumba abantu abatikirwa nga balina zi PhD.
I want to encourage someone.
Njagala okuzzaamu amaanyi omuntu omwe.
You might not be qualifying anywhere.
Oyinza okubanga tolina w'osaanira
wonna. But if you have the Spirit of God.
Naye bw'obanga olina omwoyo wa Katonda.
Walk with that Spirit. Walk with that Spirit of God.
No moyo yo wakatonda.
It's going to enable you to excel.
Agenda kusobozesa okuyitibuka.
You have the excellent Spirit within you.
Bera no moyo asukurumye mugwe.
Great will be done.
Ebyamanyi bijja kolebwa.
For it is not by might.
Nolwekyo sirwa amanyi.
It is not by power.
Era sirwa buyinza.
It is not by education.
Era sirwa kusoma
nnyo. Not the riches.
Era sirwa bugaggo.
Not the fame.
Era sina tutumu.
But by the Spirit of the Lord.
Nayo lo moyo wa Mukama.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So be encouraged.
Nolwekyo
Another thing I can read out is a good name is much valuable than gold. When we read Ecclesiastes chapter 7 verse 1 and Proverbs 22 verse 1, the Bible talks about something precious, more precious than gold. It is called reputation, a good name. It is better than precious ointment. And look at this, and the day of death than the day of one's birth. Proverbs 22 verse 1 repeats the same. A good name is to be chosen rather than the great riches. Loving favor rather than the silver and gold. Ladies and gentlemen, we as ministers who have gotten a chance to minister with Bishop Senfuma, we've found it easy to be accepted at all boundaries of Uganda. The moment you could mention the name Senfuma Stephen, the response could be, oh, the inner man. And you are coming from that place. Oh, come. So, Bishop
kati omulabirizi
tried his level best
yagezaako mu kufuba kwe konna
to work out the name of God to be prepared and kept holy.
Nakolera nnyo erinnya lya Katonda okusigala nga litukuvu.
And made his name to be almost nothing.
Era naaleetera erinnya ly'okubanga obutaliimu.
And the Lord put a good name, a honor upon him.
Olono mukama nalyo kamuteka kerinye dunji namuteka kechitibwa.
Ladies and gentlemen,
basebo ne banyabo,
it is a challenge for me.
Kusomoza jendi,
it is a challenge for you.
Era kusomoza ligwe
to keep the name.
Okukuma erinya.
You cannot keep your name.
Tosobola kumalinya lyo.
But if you keep the name of Jesus,
nebo okuma erinya lya Yesu,
you keep his virtues,
no kuma ebigendererwa bye,
truly your name will be saved.
Dala dala nawe erinya lyo lijja kumibwa.
And you'll get a good name.
Era jja kufuna erinya dunji.
The one who was not good.
Oya yalinga si mulunji.
Pushing the cart.
Ngasindika chigali.
When he accepted Christ.
Boyakiriza Kristo.
And embraced him.
Era namunywegera.
And held fast to his name.
Namusigala ko kulinya lye.
He has died honorable.
Afudenga wachitiwa.
So by the time he calls us.
Kati watu yitira.
Jesus Christ.
Yesu Kristo.
Let us be also having his name honorable.
Nafe leka tuberenge linya lye ligulumizibwa.
Number 4.
Ekyokuna.
Favor is costly.
Okuganja kwa muwendo.
There is favor that is worked for.
Waliwo okuganja kwe bakolerera.
And there is the favor that the Lord gives you.
Chokate waliwo nokuganja mukama kwakuwa.
I want to tell you.
Njagala kugamba.
I've learned from the bishop.
Njizo okuva ku bishop.
To be accepted.
Okukirizibwa.
You will go through tests.
Ojja kuyita mu kugezesebwa.
You will go through purifications.
Ojja kuyita mu kutukuzibwa.
You will go through some trials.
Ojja kuyita mu bigeze ebimu.
There is this favor that works here on earth.
Waliwo okuganja kuno okukola wano ku nsi.
When you pass through trials and you get a testimony.
Ngomazo kuyita mu bigeze ebingi n'olyo kofuna obujulizi.
Members, when you get that testimony,
basebo nebanya obufuna obujulizi,
I want to tell you, you will stand.
Njagala kugamba nti ojja kuyimirira.
The people there,
abantu abali eyo,
are looking for a testimony.
Banoonya obujulizi.
So endure the hard time you are going through.
N'olwekyo gumikiriza ebiseera ebizibu by'oyitamu.
When we look at 2 Corinthians chapter 4,
bwe tusoma Abakolise ekyokubiri esula ey'okuna,
verse 17 and 18,
olunywa lw'17 n'olw'18,
the Bible guides us to where we should put our focus.
Bayibuli etulungamya wa we tuba tuteeka essira lyaffe.
Indeed it says,
egamba bw'eti,
for our light affliction,
olw'okubonaabona kwaffe okutono,
which is but for
atenga kwa
for a moment,
nga kwakaseera katono,
is working for us a far more exceeding and eternal weight of glory.
Kutukolerera nnyo ekitiibwa ekizito ate nga kya mirembe na mirembe.
Now pay attention to verse 18.
Kati noteeka essira ku lunyolo 18.
While we do not look at the things which are seen,
eranga fete tutunulira ebyo ebirabika,
but at the things which are not seen,
naye ebyo ebitalabika.
For the things which are seen are temporary,
kubanga ebintu ebirabika byakaseera buseera,
but the things which are not seen are eternal,
naye ebyo ebitalabika bya mirembe na mirembe.
Let us put our eyes unto him.
Amaso gaffe katugateeke ku ye.
Let us get focused to him.
Leke essira lyaffe tuliteeke ku ye.
I tell you,
bagamba,
the favor is going to follow us.
Okuganja kugenda tugoberera.
Let us pass that test.
Leka tuite ekigezo ekyo.
Tell your neighbor,
gamba muliraanwa wawo,
don't fail the test.
Togwa kigezo.
A test is before you.
Ekigezo kikuteekeddwa mu maaso.
A test is on your right.
Ekigezo kiri ku mukono gwo gwa ddyo.
A test is on your left.
Era ku mukono gwo gwa kkono.
A test is shouting so high.
Era kiwoganira waggulu.
But don't fail the test.
Naye tokigwa.
Stay focused.
Sigala ng'oli ku mulamwa.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Another thing,
ekirala,
is about leadership.
Kiri ku bukulembeze.
I've come to learn,
nzizo kuyiga,
that leadership flies.
Kyobukulembeze bubuka.
It moves.
Butambula.
It has wings.
Buli nebiwawatiro.
I've come to notice some wings,
nzize okufuna yebiwawatiro ebimu,
that it flies on two wings,
nti obukulembeze bubukira kubiwawatiro bibiri,
the fatherly heart,
omutima ogobwa tata,
and the priestly heart,
n'omutima ogobwa kabona.
A father,
tata,
is a giver of life,
ye mugabi w'obulamu.
A father,
era tata,
teaches,
asomesa.
A father,
tata,
is a head,
ye mutwe.
A father,
tata,
is a provider,
ye mugabirizi.
A father,
tata,
is a role model,
era naye bamulabirako.
A father,
tata,
nurtures from mistakes to uprightness,
alabirira abantu okuva mu nsobi ze balimu ne batuuka bwe batuukirira.
A father corrects,
tata awabula.
A father rebukes,
tata anenya.
A father chastains,
tata abonereza.
You can even cane,
asobola n'okuba.
That is a father,
naye tata.
And again, a priest,
chokate ne kabona,
he stands before God,
ayimirira maaso ga Katonda.
He carries people,
asitula abantu,
and intercedes,
neyegayirira
on behalf of the people,
ku lw'abantu abo.
Like Moses,
nga Musa.
Father,
tata,
have mercy upon these people.
Abantu bano bakwatirwa ekisa.
They are your people.
Bantu bo.
Don't destroy them.
Tobazikiriza.
I've seen the bishop,
ndabye omulabirizi,
in his ways,
mungirize,
fighting to see,
ngalwana nnyo okulaba,
a person improves,
ky'omuntu yeyongerako.
Very many drug addicts have gone to the bishop,
bangi nnyo abakozesa ebiragala bagenze eri omulabirizi.
The people who have done abortion have gone to the bishop,
abantu abajeemu embuto bagenze eri omulabirizi.
The people who had ramshackled life,
abantu abalina obulamu nga bwange rigeri,
have been running to the bishop,
babadde badduka eri omulabirizi,
and he has been having a way of handling them,
naye ng'alina engeri gy'abakwatamu,
and waiting to see the transformation coming out of them,
ng'alindirira okulaba okukyusibwa kwabwe.
And by now,
era we bagenda otuukira,
by now,
kati,
a number of them,
abangi ku bo,
are people you can trust,
be bantu b'osobola okwesiga.
So young men who are there,
n'olwekyo abavubuka abali eyo,
as the Lord calls you into leadership,
nga Mukama bw'akuyita entyo mu buweereza,
take this lesson too,
twala ekyokulabirako kino.
Aha. Another thing I've come to learn,
ekintu ekirala kyenjize,
is that the living life is the living gospel preached.
Nti
the living life,
obulamu obuberekekamu.
Okay. The life of the gospel you portray,
obulamu bw'enjiri bw'oyolesa,
When you read the Bible, when you understand what the verse says, you go out and act it. It is the best message to be taken. It is so easy to read out the Bible says, the Bible says. But my person or a person will step back and say, yes, you say this is what the Bible says. But according to your life, according to what is around you, this life has not yet worked into you. So a person can easily reject this message just because you are not showing the life. So we have a challenge to transcribe the Bible from what is written, and we leave the Bible. Yes, we talk about Jesus, but the world is waiting for a living Jesus in me. When my bishop was talking about the heart, my eyes were focused at his heart. Whenever I was preaching about humility, I could look at around him. I've come to learn. He had life squeezed out of scriptures. So it is my yearning.
Kuyayana kwange
it is my desire
era kwagala kwange
that the Lord helps me.
Timukama nyambe.
The Lord helps you.
Mukama nawa kuyambe.
As we are called into this ministry,
ngabwe tuyitiddwa mu buweereza buno,
that we may portray the life.
Tusobole okwolesa obulamu obwo.
In the name of Jesus.
Mulinnya lya Yesu.
And you tell him, Lord, help me.
Mugambe mukama nyamba.
Help me.
Nyamba.
Put out the life.
Nzijamu obulamu.
Put show the life, and I live what I preach in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I also learned that man is man. When you read Ecclesiastes chapter
7,
from 16 through 18, this preacher here, Solomon, is giving a caution. He says,
agamba,
do not be overly righteous.
Tobera mutukirivu nyo.
Tosukiriza.
Tosukiriza butukirivu
nyo. Not be overly wise.
Atera tosukulumya bugezi nyo.
Why should you destroy yourself?
Lwaki wandi agadde okwezikiriza?
Do not be overly wicked.
Toba atemono nyinyo.
Not be foolish.
Oba atobere musirusiru.
Why should you die before your time?
Lwaki wandi agadde okufanga ekisera kyote kinatuuka?
So it is good that you grasp this.
Chirungi kino chikwate.
And also not to remove your hand from the other.
Atene chiri tochijako mukono go.
For he who fears God will escape them all.
Kubango ya atya katonda byonna alibiduka.
One of the lessons I'll never forget.
Echimu kumusomo lya sija kwerabira.
The bishop has been teaching about the foundation of humanity.
Omulabiriza abadde asomesa nnyo ku misingi egy'omuntu.
The foundation of humanity ogw'obuntu.
Obw'obuntu.
Omusingi gw'obuntu.
Omusingi gw'obw'obuntu.
Is a fallen foundation.
Gwagwa
is a cracked foundation.
Gwa menyeka.
It is entangled with sin.
Era gwetabisemu ekibi.
And always
era buli kasera.
I've come to learn
nzizo kuchiga
that in this life
timubulamu buno
we are in a battle.
Tuli mu lutalo.
According to Galatians 5:16-18.
Okusinzira ku Galatia 5:16 mpaka 18.
The spirit
omoyo
and the flesh
no mubiri
are contrary to each other.
Byonna byolekanya obwenyi.
They are fighting.
Birwanagana.
Each one wants to overtake the
buli other.
But we are advised, let us fight on the side of the spirit that we may overcome the flesh. The Bible says, can you give me Galatians 5:16? Galatians 5:16. I say then, walk in the spirit, and you shall not fulfill the lust of the flesh.
17.
For For the flesh lusts against the spirit.
Kubanga omubiri guwakana n'omwoyo.
And the spirit against the flesh.
Era n'omwoyo nga guwakana n'omubiri.
And these are contrary to one another.
Era bino byonna byolekanya obwenyi.
So that you do not do the things that you wish.
Olono gwe olemo okukola ebyo byewandiyagadde okukola.
But if you are led by the spirit.
Naye bw'obanga okulembeddwa omwoyo.
You are not under the law.
Tolina mateeka.
Hallelujah.
Amina.
So there is a life of the spirit. Of the flesh.
Kati waliyo obulamu obw'omubiri.
According to 1 John 2:15.
Okusinziira ku Yokaana ekisooka 2:15.
The Bible says do not love the world.
Bible egamba toyagalanga nsi.
If you love the world.
Boyagala ensi.
The love of the Father will not be in
you. Olongo okwagala kwa taata tekuli mugwe.
So do not love the world or the things in the world.
Toyagalanga nsi ne wankubadde ebiri mu nsi.
If anyone loves the world.
Omuntu yenna bw'ayagala ensi.
The love of the Father is not in him.
Okwagala kwa taata tekuba mu ye.
16.
16.
For all that is in the world,
kubanga bibi ne biri mu nsi,
the lust of the flesh,
okwegomba ko mubiri,
the lust of the eyes,
okwegomba kwa maso,
the pride of the life,
no okwegomba ko bulamu,
is not of the Father but is of the world.
Si bya tata na ye bya nsi.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And the world is passing away.
Atenge nsi genda kuvao.
And the lust of it.
No kwegomba kwayo.
But he who does the will of God.
Nayo yakola okwagala kwa Katonda.
Abides forever.
Aberere mirembe jona.
So members, we have a spiritual life.
No lwecho mikwano tulina obulamu obw'omwoyo.
There is something spiritual we needed to touch.
Waliwo ekintu eky'omwoyo kye twetaaga okwatako.
There is a spiritual calling.
Waliwo okuyitibwa okw'omwoyo.
There is a spiritual house.
Waliwo ennyumba ey'omwoyo.
We are a spiritual family.
Fe tuli family ey'omwoyo.
We are called as living stones.
Tuyitiddwa ng'amayinja amalamu.
We are built together as a spiritual house.
Tuzimbiddwa ng'ennyumba eddamu.
We are expected to offer spiritual sacrifices.
Tusubira era tusubirwa okuwayo sadaka z'omwoyo.
We are called unto a spiritual mountain.
Tuyitiddwa nga olusozi lw'omwoyo.
We are expected to walk by the spirit.
Tusubirwa okutambulira mu mwoyo.
We need to give out this life.
Twetaaga okufulumya obulamu buno tubugabe.
And lastly, members.
Era ekisembayo.
One of the lessons I've come to learn.
Erimu ku somo lyenjize.
We need to live eternity when we are still here.
Twetaaga okutandika okubeera mu butagwawo nga tukyali wano.
Eternity begins with us.
Obutagwawo butandika naffe.
It begins when we accept Jesus
Christ. Butandika ng'okkiriza Yesu Kristo.
When Matthew 11:28 says, "Come unto me, you who are heavy laden."
Matayo 12:28 wegamba nti mujje gyendi mwabazitowereddwa.
I'll give you rest.
Nange naba wekiwummulo.
Rest.
Ekiwummulo.
Is just do you know what is a lado ekijiko ngabe kinasana ku kumazzi oba kunva. Okay, like a spoon, you get it.
Ngabo kwate jiko.
You draw a little.
No senako katono nyo.
Maybe from gravy or from juice.
Okuva ku juice oba okuva ku nva.
Or from honey.
Oba kuva ku mubisi.
So when we accept Jesus.
Kati wetukiriza Yesu Kristo.
When we come to him.
Wetuja jali.
With all our wounds.
Nebiwundu byaffe.
With all our sorrows.
Nenaku yaffe.
With all that befell us.
Nebyo byonna byatusobako
oba byatugwako.
Akwata ekijiko.
He draws from eternity.
Najjako mu butagwawo.
He draws rest.
Najjayo ekiwummulo.
He powers unto you.
Nakikuyikako.
He gives you joy.
Nakuwesanyu.
Remember, members.
Jukira.
The kingdom of God.
Obwakabaka bwa Katonda.
It's not only food and drink.
Sikulya na kunywa kyokka.
But joy.
Nayesanyu.
Peace.
Emirembe.
In the Holy Ghost.
Mu moyo mutukuvu.
So we need to begin living eternity when we are here.
Katwetaga okutandika okubeera mu butagwawo nga tukyali wano.
We need to accept him.
Twetaga okumukkiriza.
One of the virtues we go through and we partake of the eternity.
Ekimu ku bintu ebyo bye tukola ne tufuna obutagwawo buno.
And we take of the heavenly juices.
Era juice w'eggulu ne tumulegako.
It is reading the word of God.
Kwe kusoma ekigambo kya Katonda.
Entering into worship in spirit and in truth.
Okuyingira mu kusi okw'amazima ne mu mwoyo.
Praying.
Okusaba.
Doing the will of the Father.
Okukola okwagala kwa taata.
So there is a kind of joy.
Waliwo ekika ky'essanyu.
That falls on our hearts.
Ekigwa ku mitima gyaffe.
That comes upon us.
Okijja gye tuli.
So members.
Mikwano.
I've come to learn this.
Nzizo okuyiga kino.
We can live eternity.
Tusobola okubeera mu butagwawo.
From now.
Ate nga tuvaawo kati.
Let us start today.
Nga tutandise leero.
Let don't allow anything rob you from peace.
Tokiriza kintu kyonna kubbako mirembe gyo.
Neither sin.
Si kibi.
No words.
Ne wankubadde ebigambo.
No fear.
Ne wankubadde okutya.
No death.
Ne wankubadde okufa.
Focus unto Christ Jesus.
Esira liteke ku Kristo Yesu.
The holder of life.
Oya akutta obulamu.
So he's going to do us good.
Bwati bwagenda tukola obulungi.
Hallelujah.
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 Bantu ba Yesu twabutwala obwakabaka obwakatonda tulifugira wamu naye emirembe n'emirembe Bantu ba Yesu twabutwala obwakabaka obwakatonda tulifugira wamu naye emirembe
n'emirembe
Bantu ba Yesu
Bantu ba Yesu twabutwala obwakabaka obwakatonda tulifufuze wamu naye emirembe n'emirembe
ekyo kiyimbe
Bantu ba Yesu twabutwala obwakabaka obwakatonda tulifufuze wamu naye emirembe n'emirembe
Bantu beyalonda
Yeah.
Simba ya Yuda, anakuruba.
yuda anaguruma mpologoma ya yuda bwewuluguma endwadde ziwona obulamu tufuna eddembe tufuna essuubi tufuna amagezi tufuna amafuta tufuna obulamu tufuna essuubi tufuna amagezi tufuna omulabe tukuba omulabe tukuba omulabe tukuba omulabe tukuba omulabe tukuba omulabe tukuba emirundi kumi tukuba omulabe tukuba omulabe tukuba omulabe tukuba omulabe tukuba omulabe tukuba emirundi kumi tukuba tugenda mugulu tugenda mugulu tugenda mugulu tugenda mugulu bandi 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 Dani, Osuta, Dani, Osuta, Osuta, Dani, Osuta, Dani, Osuta, Dani, Osuta, where is that Dani? Osuta, where is that yes? Osuta, where is that yes? Osuta, fail you, 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 fail you. Agustini, one, a two, a one, a two, a three, let's go. Ulida kwe, akoma wantu aleka, akoma wantu aleka, akoma wantu aleka, muguru ye wafe, akoma
wantu aleka.
Echo chirangi echo kachimala maje wako akoma watu twaleka akoma watu twaleka akoma watu twaleka eguru ye wape akoma
akoma watu twaleka akoma watu twaleka akoma watu twaleka
Kitanga abeera omulamu tuwaayo buli muntu yenna essaawa eno.
We dedicate everyone in this time.
Ekisa kye ekyamaanyi kimunywegere.
May your powerful grace embrace him.
Essanyu erya Katonda waffe gabeere amaanyi ge.
May the joy of the Lord be his strength.
Katonda asiikiriza tusiikirize.
May the God who overshadows overshadow us.
Era tutambula olugendo nga tweteeseteese.
That we may walk this journey being ready.
Mu kiseera kino eky'okusaba n'okusiiba.
In this period of prayer and fasting.
Oola y'amaanyi agatuyamba.
I call upon power that will help us.
Abantu baleme kwebuzaabuza.
That people may not pretend. Someone to say that I think I have some flu. And yet he has just feared fasting. I call upon that power. That people may not pretend over the very many jobs they have in the house. Because Satan will not base on those jobs to attack him. Help us to use this time to walk with you. Help
every youth wherever he is,
amegana n'omubiri,
who is struggling with the body,
amegana n'okutya,
wrestling with fear,
atabitegeera,
who does not understand it all, who feels is so confused, I call upon the heavenly power to help him. Lord, bless our nation. And we are praying for our leader. Help him, O God. Help also other leaders on different levels. Help us, Lord, we beseech you.
Pastor Favor.
We are praying for Pastor Favor. We are praying for all the children. We are praying for all our pastors.
We are
praying for all leaders. God, give us the strength that we may walk the journey waiting upon you. And as we do what you ought to, as you expect us
Mourinho
to do. In the name of Christ, the Son of the Living God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Musabire Sara mukovid yon. Musabire Sara. Kendra, gorori rakori. Chirabo, gorori rakono. Owenanga, simanyu gona. Chikora fei. Chikoro omulala. Aha. Langiri la uruare iruruno. Katonda asimaturo muwaro uyo. Katonda asimaturo murenzo uyo. Kamera kasera kokutegeera ennyo mukama. Kamera kasera kokubikulirwa.
Kamera
kasera kokuwangula eddungu.
That it may be a time of overcoming the wilderness. That you get the man when others are failed. In the name of Jesus, may wilderness increase. That you overcome the wilderness and battles. That God will help you to overcome as a very important tool. Even those in the machines there. May the Lord bless you. Even those behind cameras. Those who have reached a time of marrying. May God show them the women that they marry in the name of Jesus, the Son of the Living God. Let there be someone to build himself, someone to start a business, someone to start rearing, someone do things that abide. And stop crying saying that teachers want to ask one another things. May God open up someone's mind. May God show you another way. In the name of Jesus, the Son of the Living God. When the businesses have failed and everything has been closed up, make a company that carries out funeral services. If that's where your money is, in the name of Jesus, begin making coffins. Lord, give us gracious things. Give us power. Help us to stand. That each of us may encourage the other. And we be more than conquerors. In the name of Jesus, the Son of the Living God. All of us, let's confess the words of the grace. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God, that we may fellowship with the Holy Spirit forever and ever.
Amen.
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 So tuwategeze olunaku lw'enkya.
We inform you that tomorrow,
temusubwa services zaffe.
Do not miss our services.
Tugenda kubeera n'ababuulizi babiri.
We'll have two preachers.
Tutandike sawa mukaga.
We start at midday.
Tandike okusaba.
And we begin praying.
Obuulizi ajanga kujja sawa musanvu.
The preacher always come at 1.
Tweyongere mu kusaba.
And we continue in prayer.
Waliku mwenda ne 10 omulala je.
Then at 3 and 4 another one will come. And we shall continue in prayer. May the Lord bless you. Thank you so much.
May God strengthen you.
Come about our man.